Are they going to make Avatar 2? Disney, which now controls the franchise following its acquisition of 21st Century Fox, announced Tuesday that the release date for Avatar 2 has been moved back a year to December 17, 2021, and the three movies that follow it have been delayed, as well. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.